Thanks, everybody. I'm going to talk for a second because we have to have a quick change because some of the girls are in different pieces as well. Again, we've been in Hamilton since 1991, started by Katie Brunall, and the school has grown over the years, and we love it here. I bought the school last year from Katie. I've taught for her for 20 years, and now Katie teaches for me. And it's full circle. It's like a family. And Diane Bucco, her children went through our program. Woo, Diane, you rock. Right. So we're so happy to be here today. Again, we teach classes from 3.5 to grade 12. We start performances for kindergarten through 12th grade. We are a non-competition school. We hold a year-end recital. And again, our Allegro Dance Ensemble does performances for various community groups, museums, libraries, and schools, and so forth. We're going to bring up a modern piece now. And they're getting ready. They're getting ready. They're getting ready. We teach a full ballet series with a point program. We're not doing point today because of our lovely stage. We're just playing it safe with the point shoes. But we also have a pretty intensive point program. We teach jazz, which combines contemporary, lyrical, hip-hop, A-Li, all kinds of influences. And our modern is a very traditional modern with Graham, Lamone, Humphrey techniques. And now we're going to bring up our lovely modern dancers, Daphne Jennings, Margaret Brown, and Ellen Matera. Smile, 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 smile. Bring it up. Here we go. Kate, one second. I just want to introduce Meg Wells, Lily Waterman, Lydia Berger and Chloe Ting. Thank you, everybody. So that gives you a little preview of what we do at the Hamilton Wenham School of Dance. We have a booth over there with registration information, lots of photographs to take a look at. Would love for you to come over and chat with us. And thank you so much for being here. Have a wonderful afternoon.